Zuckermann Flemish double manual harpsichord, built in 1986 and rebuilt in 2021 by the Harpsichord Shop. I'm not a huge fan of 4-foot stops in general. I don't use them a lot in my own playing, but this one turned out particularly nice, and so I thought I'd give it to you here with the lower manual 8-foot at the beginning of this improvisation. ¶¶